restore is supposed to start at the beginning. Ain't so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world got all twisted, leaving him stranded on a rock in the sky. He gets up, sets off for the Bastion, and everyone who reached the door gets in trouble. Ground forms up under his feet as he moves away. He don't stop to wonder why. His lifelong friend, his life. Well, it's a touching reunion. He sees what's left of the walls. Years of work undone for an instant. In the calamity. That a survivor. An old man. It's a gas fella. Forced. Kill pops him good. The fella got a piece of the bone. An old repeater falls out of the sky. Ain't a gift from the gods. He's worked up quite a thirst by now, so that fountain looks real inviting. Sometimes you just need a drink. A stream of squirts tunnels up the mountain. Must have fled here for a while. He sets foot inside one of Celestia's famous watering holes. Inside, Barney, the bartender. The calamity got him from his drinking den. Then Kid finds his trusty shield. Ronnie always wanted his ashes scattered here. But just as he's getting a handle on it, the security takes him for a mini thief. Special delivery. Revamp stuff.